Rasto Ferri, this is Wyndham. Ras Alonso Tafar I, and we're here in Albuquerque, I believe, New Mexico, with Newbie and Meme. We're checking out this, whatever you call this, mural. So she'll probably be interrupting any second. There she is.
Yes, always interrupt Newbie and Meme in New Mexico.
You know, so, and I just, out here doing the visit.
Yes, art and literacy.
So we figured we'd do a little recording.
Archaeology.
Now, we just pointed out that we went to a junior high school called William Moreno Junior High, and because of some paperwork that we actually saw our little brother have, that he went to the same junior high we did a drawing. It's more black and white type stencil art, but it's the same thing. It's an Aztec, because we were the Aztecs.
What do you call that mascot?
Yes, sir.
Was the Aztecs. So we were the Aztecs, and we had an Aztec warrior with the eagle feather wear and all that headdress.
Yes, I'm feeling the ladder to the left. That's like the future climbing up.
So we'll definitely look for that art piece and then bring it forward. And this is
check the Baltimore out with your eyes. It actually reminds me of the Apocrypha, the little book of Jubilees. And I know they was bull and ox, but look at his face. He has that native face. He's looking at this cop with this bang bang. But yo, look at the train coming through. And it falls off the rail. It falls. Love, life.
And just for the record, that's not Starbucks right there.
That is not Starbucks. It's Star Chugs. Good. This is what trips me out. I wonder what happened here. Who covered this up? Was it a pen? Is it a paper? What's going on? It could be a
story. All right, keep it going. We got...
Yeah,
I thought we had oncoming traffic. We do not.
I love this release.
La Bomba Atomica.
They cross out the phone numbers. The city of Albuquerque. But look over...
El Casino.
The death. Look.
El Casino.
Casino. A good Indian is a lie.
Un buen indio es un indio vivo. All right, so we're gonna close this out. So this is Alonso Teferi with New Bimi.
Let me finish my